Welcome to your announcements and prayer for Wednesday, June the 3rd. Let's pray together the act of faith. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. O my God, I firmly believe that you are one God in three divine persons, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I believe that your divine Son became man and died for our sins, and that he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe these and all the truths which the Holy Catholic Church teaches, because you have revealed them, who are eternal truth and wisdom, who can neither deceive nor be deceived. In this faith I intend to live and die. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hey everyone, welcome to your announcements for Wednesday, June the 3rd. Today we are open at school for the children of essential service workers only. We have about a dozen students working in one classroom with a group of staff members who have come out today to lead them through their online activities. Today, June the 3rd, is the deadline for letting us know if you are going to be sending your children to school next week. If you're planning on sending your children to school next week, you have to let us know by today. After today, Mrs. Jangula and I will be making a schedule for next week. And the schedule will depend on the numbers, so we can't afford to wait any longer. Today is the last day to get our numbers in so we can make that schedule for next week. There are no birthdays to celebrate today, but we do have a joke of the day. A man walks into the dentist's office and says, "Doctor, doctor, I need help. I think I'm a moth." And the dentist looks at him and says, "I'm sorry, I can't help you. You need a psychiatrist, not a dentist. Why did you even come in here?" And the man says, "The light was on." And that's your joke of the day, because moths are attracted to light. Well, that's all for now. Have a safe and active day. And remember, God made you special, and he loves you very much.